recipient of the belt for tonight and really this series. What does it mean to you to have your team give you that?
First of all, happy. During the regular season, we compete every day. Doesn't matter who got injury. We win the first series, so happy. I mean, we do the job and we focus already to the second series.
You really set the tone offensively with the home run off the bat. Did you think that was going to sneak over the wall?
First of all, I feel a little bit scared because I was seeing he cast the ball, but when I saw I got a homer, I feel good. I mean, we attack early. That is the most important for us, and happy to help my team and do my job.
You enjoy the champagne?
Always.
The pitching staff bent at times, but they did not break. What did you think of their overall performance tonight?
Really well. I mean, Sevy pitched really, really well. For sure, our bullpen always awesome. I mean, we try to control every inning, and they do a really good job. I mean, happy to see all my guys do the job and hail to all the team to win.
How much do you enjoy these moments on a bigger stage?
A lot. I mean, so happy. We play really good baseball, but I mean, like I said, the night already spay, so we focus to the next series already.
Gleyber, congratulations.